so acho que andava a me checar in Lisbon. We are in the area of Marquês de Pombal, very central, right in the center of Lisbon. From here you can reach all parts of Lisbon. To reach the center you have the subway. It's about 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. It depends on the place that you want to go. This is an apartment on the ground floor with 6 bedrooms. So let's begin. This is the main entrance of the apartment. As you walk in, you go directly to a hallway, a big hallway, with plenty of bedrooms. Starting here, this is the bedroom number one. It's a double-sized bedroom. Chest of drawers. Plenty of natural light, as you can see. The view, it's the street view. Two chairs, a table, and a desk. Continue to the bedroom B. It's a single bedroom. Some shelving, desk, chest of drawers, and a standalone wardrobe. Also, the view, it's not a specific view, it's an interior view. Continue to the bedroom C. Also, a single bed, a desk. Standalone wardrobe and some shelving. In front we have the bathroom, one of the bathrooms with a sink, a toilet, a bidet and a tub. This is the bedroom D. A single bed. A desk. The view, it's the same view as the bedroom B and C. Same shelving. And a standalone wardrobe. Bedroom E, also a single bedroom with a standalone wardrobe, a desk, some shelving and a chest of drawers. In here we have bathroom number two. Also with a sink, a bidet, a toilet and a tub. And the last bedroom, bedroom F. It's a single bedroom also with a desk, some shelving, chest of drawers and a standalone wardrobe. This bedroom, you can access this patio. It's the only bedroom that you can access from here. The rest have to access through the kitchen. kitchen is fully furnished, as you can see. Everything is in here. The water system, it's a natural gas. A microwave, water heater, an oven, a big fridge, and a washing machine. Outside, this is the area that it's common to everybody. And that's it. Hope you like it. Obrigado. Até breve.